What's up? What's happening? What is going on? Remember the old days when you used to crank up the volume on your TV and watch every Super Bowl commercial for the first time? Well, those days are dead. Thanks, Internet. In true commercial, capitalistic, and overall American fashion, we're doing a giveaway so that you can go out and buy all the products featured in these upcoming commercials. We're about to hit 600,000 subscribers, and we really love you guys, so we're feeling generous. Every 10,000 likes we get, we'll be giving away a $50 Amazon gift card to one of our viewers. All you need to do is be subscribed to the channel, like the video, and comment below with your favorite Super Bowl commercial of all time. At 10,000 likes, then 20,000, 30,000, and so on, we'll be announcing a winner of the gift cards on our social media pages, so make sure to follow us so that you don't miss an announcement. That's it. Here they are. 15 leaked Super Bowl 52 commercials.
Alexa, what's the weather like today?
In Austin, it's 60 degrees with a
Alexa?
Amazon's Alexa lost her voice this morning.
Alexa lost her voice? How is that even possible?
We have the replacements ready. Just say the word.
And you're sure this is going to work?
Yeah.
A lot of people are pointing out that this lady asks for the weather in Austin, symbolizing that Texas's capital may be the new city for Amazon's newest headquarters. I'm just gonna throw up a Hail Mary and say Amazon is going to introduce voice options like Waze does. Like, instead of Alexa, you're gonna be able to say, Mike, when is the Super Bowl? And Mike Tyson will come on and say, the Super Bowl is on February 4th. Have a nice day. Merry Christmas.
Hey guys.
Is that Bradshaw?
Hey, who's got a key? What do you lock me out for?
If they don't open that trailer door to kids eating Tide Pods, then what a waste of time this commercial will be.
I've had three people try to eat me today. Three! Ooh, lucky penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human.
Whoa! Look at me! I'm human! Do you want to eat me?
No.
Do you want to eat me?
No, thanks.
No? Would you like to eat me?
Nobody wants to eat me! I'm the luckiest!
You dropped your lucky penny.
Man, I look good.
You're still short and bald.
I'm saying this right now. If this video hits a million views on my next On the Street video, I promise I will go up to at least three strangers and ask them if they want to eat me.
This year, Skittles will be making a Super Bowl ad.
And only showing it to one person. A teenager from Canoga Park, USA, named Marcos Menendez.
Why would you make an ad and only show it to one single person?
Because sometimes what you cannot see is more interesting than what you can see.
According to whom?
Look, I don't know. I'm just reading the news they gave me to read.
They're probably not even making a real ad.
No, you're wrong. It's a real Super Bowl ad!
It's not technically a Super Bowl ad if it's not on the Super Bowl.
I respectfully ask that you let me do my...
The CEO of Skittles definitely getting fired over this one.
Exclusive the rainbow! Taste the rainbow!
If you want to get on the Marcos Menendez bandwagon before everyone else, I went out and found his Twitter and Instagram handles. His Instagram has a bunch of other teasers on there also, so... You're welcome.
Such a simple thing. Clean water at the turn of a tap. It's like magic. It takes no time at all. And yet millions of people in the developing world walk up to 6 hours every day for water. This chalice can change that. If just 1% of you watching this buys one, we could give clean water to 1 million people for 5 years. Join Stella Artois and water.org and help give back their precious time.
As much as I usually hate using charities for advertising gain, it seems like Stella is doing something actually worthwhile for the world in this one. Throw in that those cups are iconic and Matt Damon being all kinds of nice and, you know, all that. There's a damn good chance 1% of Super Bowl viewers may actually donate.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
I don't know what you came to do, but I ain't come to lose. Faster!
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Speed it up, speed it up, speed it up, speed it up, speed it up.
Peter Piper picked a pepper.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck 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 chuck? Get it together.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Chuck 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 chuck. Come on, man.
A little bit louder. I need conviction. I need to feel it. I need to be like, ew.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
You ready? Yeah.
Let's go! Showtime, baby!
Wow, this is a star-studded Super Bowl commercial. Also, are Doritos and Mountain Dew made by the same people? Faster! Wow, this is a star-studded Super Bowl commercial. Also, are Mountain Dew and... Oh, God. Feel it! Oh, this is a star-studded Super Bowl commercial. Also, are Doritos and Mountain Dew made by the same people? Last year's Hyundai commercial was rated by Adweek as the most effective Super Bowl commercial. This year, they're promising to make it even more memorable, but I'll be honest, I totally forgot what happened in last year's, so good luck.
I'll be right there.
Now, the storm is affecting thousands of families, people still in desperate need of aid.
When the night has come.
Everett, where are we at?
And the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see.
No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, stand by me, stand by me.
Just leave it to Budweiser to create the most beautiful ad of the year. That being said, beer and water seem to be going hand in hand this year, which allows me to tell this cool fact that I never thought I'd be able to say on this channel. Hundreds of years ago in England's Soho district, hundreds of people were dying from a mysterious infection. People thought it was the air in the area, but only realized that it was actually the water that was contaminated because the only people who stayed alive were those who worked in the brewery and only drank beer. The brewing process decontaminated the water and kept people alive. Boom! Beer saved the world.
That's how we do it. On the farm.
Cut. I break for lunch.
Barbecue Pringles. Pizza Pringles.
You made barbecue pizza.
Wow.
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 Add a jalapeno.
Spicy barbecue pizza.
Wow.
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 Wow, you can stack different flavors?
Nobody asked you, Kevin!
Wow.
Stack flavors, make new ones.
First off, huge missed opportunity to not cast Owen Wilson in this.
Wow.
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 Second, huge missed opportunity to come out with a pineapple flavored Pringle, stack it on top of the pizza flavor, and cause worldwide panic.
How many pepperonis?
You don't put pineapple on a pizza.
Is your life just terrible? I know how that feels. I'm Chris Elliott, and I'm a big-time Hollywood actor. I don't know who you are, but you deserve more. More beauty. More joy. And more avocados from Mexico. On more things. Spread the avocados on everything. You can have it all. That's me telling you. You can take it from
avocados from Mexico.
Talk about hitting a key demographic of millennials who can't buy houses because they eat too much avocado toast.
Vibranium secured.
Well done, my king.
Shuri is my ride already.
Of course, big brother. But you have to hurry.
stepping to the spotlight.
Experience luxury performance that takes the crowd. Presenting the all-new Lexus LS 500. Long live the king.
This is Lexus's attempt to go from the car company that your retired upper middle class mom bought from to the car company the kids of those upper middle class moms use their parents' money on.
Hi, I'm Dave, and my bleep don't stink.
Well, for a boy whose bleep don't stink, Dave turned out to be a very well-adjusted adult.
Good kid. Bleep don't stink.
Well, we first noticed it at his first birthday.
Nothing
very pleasant.
Normal. He's a freak.
I got teased a little bit
in the locker room, you know. But the janitor liked him.
I miss Dave.
Let's talk a little bit about your ex.
3 years I dated a guy whose bleep don't stink. You tell me, how am I supposed to move on?
It's bleep.
My friend, her son's a lawyer, but my son, his bleep don't stink, so.
That's better than being a lawyer.
Mom, what is Febreze?
I'm Dave, and my bleep don't stink.
Well, for a boy whose bleep don't stink, Dave turned out to be a very well-adjusted adult.
Good kid. Bleep don't stink.
Well, we first noticed it at his first birthday.
Nothing.
I miss Dave.
My friend, her son's a lawyer, but my son, his bleep don't stink, so.
That's better than being a lawyer.
Mom, what is Febreze?
It's about damn time a company utilizes buffalo wing-induced poop in a commercial. Truly a masterpiece. Seven seconds. I guess we get the point. Cindy Crawford will be recreating her classic Super Bowl ad. My bet is instead of kids being shocked by her beauty, Migos will be watching Cindy drinking Pepsi Scissor.
When you use Groupon in your neighborhood, you're not only saving money, you're also supporting local business. I mean, what kind of person wouldn't want to support local business?
I hate local business. Family owned, even better. Shut it down.
When you save in your neighborhood, it feels so good. It didn't feel good for him, though.
Download the app and save.
Absolutely nothing says kicking capitalism and big business in the nuts quite like spending $5 million on a 30-second Super Bowl spot.
Should I be making motorcycles?
Yes, you like motorcycles.
Should I start a motorcycle company?
Yes, you really like motorcycles.
Should I make a Squarespace website for it?
Yes, they're very good websites.
But why am I in the desert talking to myself? Don't ask me. Okay.
People love Keanu Reeves, so him having dehydrated psychedelic visions in the middle of the desert will make anybody want to use your product. Boom! There they are. Which Super Bowl commercial was your favorite? Remember to enter our giveaway by commenting about your favorite commercial, liking this video, and subscribing. Happy Super Bowl week, boys and girls. Until next time, I'm Mike Canalupo. Thanks for watching.